Amber Hayes checking in with LiftBusinessCoaching.com, taking your business higher. So we're carrying on with our series on adopting technology. Step number two, I would suggest after asking yourself the question why, is continuing to ask why and do an internal scan of your organization. A lot of times we get caught up on wanting to get the latest fad in technology without looking at the structure and the meat and potatoes of your business organization. Facebook sounds like fun, but you know what? If you're spending a lot of time and money on manual data entry, maybe that's where your technology needs to be applied first. So make sure you take a good look at the organization, your different processes, different efficiency areas, and use that to help measure your return on investment for where you're going to be applying your resources to new technology. Maybe you'll be able to delve into social media anyway, but make sure you have that map first. Now, social media is something we are going to have to talk about, so we're going to catch that next time on the chair. We'll go through a few different things about adopting social media successfully, things like target market, product type, and all that fun stuff. Until that time, this is Amber Hayes signing off from beautiful Red Mountain Resort, where again, we're getting prouder. Have fun out there with your business and have a great day.